shift turn. What you have to do is get around me, kind of like that peekaboo Mike Tyson style. So if I'm here 6'3", I want you to step like you're breaking the ice. I'm gonna replace my lead foot with my back foot. My lead foot is gonna work around my opponent, and then you're gonna rip the right hand to the body. Yeah, that one.